Hey, I'm Casey McPherson from the band Alpha Rev, and I really appreciate you taking a second to listen to my song, Lexington. Recorded Lexington off our last record, Bloom, and it's my favorite tune off this record. Originally, I got the idea for this song when I found a letter from a Civil War soldier to his family, and he was saying how he didn't think he was going to live through this next battle that he was going to have on the next day. And so he was telling them goodbye and saying, I'm proud of you, and just listing a bunch of things about how hard it's been, but how much that he loves them. It really struck me how he knew that his days were about to be over. And I thought about, you know, what if I knew that? What if I knew that my time was about to come? And what would I say to the people that I loved? It's real easy for me to take my relationships for granted. And, you know, you look at something like that and maybe with fear, but you can also look at that as an opportunity, and in the hopes that every time I leave the person that I love, am I saying goodbye the way that I want to say goodbye to them, I guess. So with that, this song is really big and expansive on the record, but this version I'm about to play is just pared down with just piano and vocals. So.
At the world, you're my heaven, this my hell. I see visions, a candle burns, brothers fall, battles turn, tear us apart. It's hard to heal. You're my only strength of will. Oh, morning's near, the flag is calling. Oh, find me here inside these red. Near, the flag is calling. Oh, they ask why. Lay one flower on my stone, one last kiss, send me home.